how to lay a 90 degree herringbone. It's very similar to the 45 degree insofar as we lay one course at a time. Stick in your half, then we have our fourth course. Then we have our second course. Then we have our third course. Then we have our fourth course and so on. Put the halves in afterwards. Job done.